Reconnect. I want to take this opportunity to personally thank each and every one of you for tuning into my classes every week. Today we got belly dancing, we got Zumba, we got weight training, we got hula hooping, we got it all. Huge thanks to Neil Newman with Shoot Cut Deliver, a boutique video production company. My sponsor, Healthy Ways, Regional Medical Group Incorporated, and Lakeside Community Healthcare. And of course, all of you, thanks so much for your support. It means so much to me. Thank you, thank you. All right, in case you miss me for amazing videos, please visit my YouTube channels at Better Body by Bevy, live dance classes, and my new YouTube channel, The Divine Community, to start your day off with positive energy. All right, so please like, comment, share, and subscribe. Also, one-stop shopping, online web store of Better Body by Bevy. For all the equipment you see here, you can buy right online, okay? So please leave me a comment and I'll send you the link. All right, we're gonna incorporate hula hooping today. So okay, let's get your hula hoop, your water, your towel, and let's go, okay? Here we go. Hi-ya-ya. All right, hip. I see those arms, girl. Woo! Hey!
What's up?
Hey! Hey! please leave me a comment, everybody. Who you damn sweat, where you're located. I like to know. Awesome. Isolation.
Vamos a refrescarlo como Michael. Así que muévelo, 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 muévelo,
Awesome. Great job, everybody. Woo! Ay, 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 ay.
Cuba, hasta yo que trae esta cumbia, se escucha en mi corazón.
The back. There we go. Two. You're like, what are we doing? catch porn. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. With a smile. 7, 8. Awesome job. 1. Last set. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Overhead. Is spin the knees. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Triceps one more time, bend the knees. Open, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Awesome job. From here, we're going to work on the abs. Bend the knees, so side to side for 1. 7, 8. We're gonna grab that apple from the tree, put it in our basket. So let's go from 1. All the way up. So we're not going halfway. Doesn't work halfway. All the way up and down for 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Other side. All the way up. 1, good, 2. Looking good, everybody. 3. Please leave me a comment, a like, an emoji. I like the happy faces one. Awesome. I'm right here. This is called a wood chop. Chop right here. Chop the wood for 1. All the way up and back. Take it 2. We're going to squat. Take it 3. Full range of motion. 4, 5, 6. Woo! 7, and 8. Hold it here. We're going to take it out. In. 2. Take it 3. Now notice the elbows go up and above the shoulders. 5, 6, 7, and 8. And from the top for 1. Take it 10. Take it 2. Take it 3. 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Other side. 1, 2, take it 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Good job. 8. One, with a squat. 2. Take a 3. Looking good. Florencia, hi. I pronounced it right this time. How you doing, darling? 2. Take a 3. 4. How low can you go? 5. Woo. Take a 6. 7. And 8. Awesome job. And side to side for 1. Take it 2. 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, and 8. And let's hold it here. Awesome. 1, 2, take it 3. So how you doing today, Florencia? Good? Soto, you're doing good? Beverly's doing good. Everybody's doing good, right? Woo! 2. Shelly. 3. It burns! Woo! Ay, ay, ay. So literally getting snow up and into Salta. Please leave me a comment, everybody. I'd like to know what you're up to, who you're dancing with, who you're working out with, what you got going on. Channel. So hopefully you will go and subscribe, like, comment. That'd be awesome. And let's take it all the way back. Here we go. So right leg. So what you're going to do is that back knee's going to come down as the weights come down for 1. two channels going on. The one that you see below is my new YouTube channel, The Divine Community. Please join me for positive healing energy. I am affirmations and just let your energy, your inner light shine. And take it over to the other side. And that back leg, okay? So take it down. Now this actually works on the on your balance. So if you find that you're wobbly, let that up. Next week or two, I'm going to be giving away these guys. These are what we call sliders, okay? And it's great for ad work, all right? So you just go on to your mat, okay? And I want to make sure I'm in frame, yes? Okay, great. So you're going to take them right to the bottom, and then you're going to put your arm on to the mat. And we're just going to lengthen that leg out. I hope I'm in frame.
Mm-hmm.
Okay.
Awesome.
And from here, jumping jacks. This is for you, Beverly. So notice that the butt is not up. It's not. And you're going to take it out for 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Hold it here. Bring it in. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, and 8. And bring it all the way down. And take it all the way down. So, amazing workout of the abs, okay? Now, if you don't have any of these little sliders, that's okay. I'm gonna be giving those away in the next week or so, which I'll let you know next week. You can always use paper plates. You know, we use what we have, right? Now, let's just take it all the way down. Woo! You folks are amazing. How you doing, everybody's okay? All right. From here. Let's hold that belly in. You know, I love my Pilates. And let's scoop that belly in, roll the shoulders back. Very good. And we're gonna go into the sit bones. So you're gonna pull that fleshy part of the buttocks, pull the belly in, and take the arms out. Now, I want you to lengthen the spine. So imagine someone pulling your hair, you're scooping the belly in, lifting the chest, then take it out. Lean back, now watch. Lift the feet for 30. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20, 10 more, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, and 30, and bring it in. I know, you're like, that's getting very easy, Betty. I know. Awesome. From here, can you take it all the way down? And I'm going to take the knees in. So you're going to interlace the fingers and bring the knees in. You're going to open up that lower back. Very good. From here, we're going to take both legs over to the right and try to keep that left shoulder onto the floor. Very good. Now look to the left. This is a spinal twist, everyone. And bring it in. And bring those knees back into the chest. Very good. And take those legs over to the left side. And keep the right shoulder on the floor. And look to the right. Awesome. And bring it all the way in. Awesome. From here, legs come all the way up. Grab the ankles. Very good. Take that left leg down, point, and then alternate it. Awesome. From here, take feet all the way to the buttocks. Touch it with your index finger. From here, hands go onto the floor and just lift, opening up the hip flexors. Lift, lift, lift. Excellent. And bring it all the way back in. Very good. From here, you can bring those knees back in. Hands go up under the knees and lift yourself all the way up. From here, inhale, take it up, and forward in. Bring it up. Awesome. Very good. Let's bend the knees and take it all the way over. Time to tabletop, float the fingers, bring the elbows in towards the body, curl the toes, and let's go right into our downward dog. Stretching out the Achilles, push the heels down. Stretching out the calves, the hamstrings, hold the belly in. Head goes through the arms, don't lock the arms. The arms bent and elbows inward. Flare the fingers out, hold the belly in. Head goes through. Now push those heels down. Very good. Inhale. On the exhale, bring it into plank. Heels go back. Buttocks comes down. Elbows go in. Into a chaturanga. And then bring it all the way up. To a cobra. Awesome. Now, feet are together. Point the toes and lift the knees up. Inhale. On the exhale, knees go back down. Take the buttocks down. Curl the toes. Elbows go in. And back to downward dog. Press the heels down. Elbows go in. Scoop the belly in. Tailbone goes up and head goes through the arms. Inhale. Awesome. On the exhale, you're going to walk down into plank. Elbow goes in. Buttocks go down. Heels go back. Into a chaturanga. And of course, bring it all the way up. Feet go together. Point the toes and up off of the knees. Excellent job. Inhale. Take it down, bring those knees in, and go into child's pose. Now, child's pose are different child poses. You can go here, or if you want to, you could open up the legs a little bit. Make sure that buttocks gets to the heels, and take it all the way down. You can rest your forehead here if you'd like. Another child's pose is the legs go together, buttocks goes to the heels. Scoop the belly in and take the arms to the back. Try not to put your head on. You can put your head on the mat, but watch how my butt goes up. So I'm going to keep it here. Very good. Excellent. And let's bring it all the way up. Very good. From here, you're going to take that right leg and lift yourself right up. Okay? Awesome. Let's inhale positive healing energy and exhale out all negativity. Hi, Diana. How you doing? Hey, Sharon. Hi. I miss you. Awesome. Let's inhale. Roll those shoulders back. Very good. Let's paint that door. A little music, please. Very good. Parting the clouds. Let's bring in the chi, positive healing energy. The midline, filling up our minds, our hearts, and our bodies with positive healing energy. And let's cry out all negativity, toxins in the body, illness and disease, and let it go. Bring in happiness and love in through the body, the mind, the heart, and the body, and just let go of all negativity. Awesome job. Let's grab that beautiful sun outside, bring your feet in together. Let's close the eyes for a moment and just take a moment to be thankful for everything that we have, all the amazing people in our lives. And just say thank you, thank you, thank you. Awesome. But we can't take from the universe unless we give. So let's open your eyes and give a huge smile to the universe. And let's seal positive healing energy to the mind, the heart, and the body. Awesome. You folks were amazing. Thank you. Thank you so much for always tuning in. I just love doing these classes. I'm so, so proud of all of you. Tap into your emotional, mental, and physical health. What a better body by Betty. Live a happier, healthier lifestyle. Thanks to my sponsors again. You guys are amazing. Healthy Ways Regional Medical Group Incorporated and Lakeside Community Healthcare. And of course, all of you. Please visit and subscribe to my YouTube channels, A Better Body by Betty for the dance routines, and my new YouTube channel, The Divine Community, for positive energy, I Am affirmations to let your inner light shine. Links will be in the comments, so please support me. I really appreciate it. Gratitude. Stay safe, stay healthy, and namaste. Have a super day. See each and every one of you next week. It's Friday at noon now, and happy holiday. Namaste. Bye, everyone.